up and like the script's done, the storyboard's there, the drawings are hilarious, and then we just play, the bases are loaded, and you know, I don't know that I could stand up to the deadline craziness that you guys do. I think you'd be a little too easy on yourself.
It's a lot of fun too.
Sir, thank you. What is your question?
Hi. What would be your favorite one-liners for each character?
Dirty Dan.
You're Mystery SpongeBob.
Let me explain how it works. I order the food, you cook the food, I deliver the food, we do that for 40 years, then we die.
Roger asked me if I have someplace else to be stupid.
Patrick, yes. Don't you have someplace else to be stupid?
Not until 4.
I got a lot of them, but I kind of like the wheedling SpongeBob.
You do like Krabby Patty.
I like the drawing right there.
Yeah, it's all about the drawing.
Hello, ma'am. What is your name?
You know my name.
It's Cricket. And what is your question?
how old is SpongeBob?
Sponges live to be about 400. And he's somewhere in that spectrum.
So he's about 400 years old. Bertie, do you have a question as well, or are you done?
In sponge years.
In sponge years.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
you know, like, there's a musical, SpongeBob. I just want to know if, like, you helped create, like, the story. Musical.
Yeah, that's a great question.
The Broadway musical?
Has anyone been able to see the Broadway musical?
I was so jealous. I wanted to be on stage with those people.
Yeah, me too.
I didn't want to do 8 shows a week.
But they do it 6 days, yeah, 6 days a week, 2 shows on Saturday. Mark and I were given notes on the scripts for the musical about 7 years before you ever even heard of them.
Yeah, it was a long gestation period, you know?
And did you guys, as actors, did you work with the actors, or did they just, they developed their own thing? Okay, interesting. Hi. What we're gonna do, we're gonna get, I think we can, you
I'll
call
ask a short question then.
Okay.
Lightning round.
How did Mr. Krabs get Pearl? Because Pearl's a whale.
Besides the character that you play, what's your favorite character in Britain?
Gary.
So what was the question? Who's our favorite character on the show?
Other than yours.
Oh, other than mine. Oh, Squidward for me, 100%. Yeah.
There are no other characters as far as
See what I mean? Actually, Roger's my favorite character.
Thank you guys all for such a great question.
Walk right in.
I believe God will say that.